First and 10, Seneca Middle School. Christian Qualtieri. It will be Samoset ball on the 6-yard. Samoset's offense led by number 41, Luke LaRocca. Ball down by number 12, Christian Qualtieri. Christian Qualtieri completes the pass to number 29, Cole Scavo, that is short of a... On the carry. Luke LaRocca with the keep, short of the first down, tackled by number 77 from Seneca Middle School. Thank you. Timeout, Samoset. Incomplete. Ball batted away by number 11 from Seneca Middle School, Joe Gambardella. Handed off to number 56, Gavin Nuzzi. Flag on the play. Direct snap to number 12, Christian Qualtieri. Gain of 6 on the play. Handed off to number 28, Alex Schneider, and that is good enough for Seneca Middle School. First down! Attempt on the pitch pass for number 56. Christian Qualtieri with the pass attempt, incomplete to number 28, Alex. Pass from Qualtieri to number 29, Cole Scavo, just short of a first down. It will be fourth and one for Seneca. And at the end of one, it is Samoset 8, Seneca 0. Number 36, Sean Davis on the quarterback sneak. That's good enough. Ball handed off to number 32. Seneca Middle School led by number 36, Joe Vulin. Kaelin Innes is brought down. Handed off to number 32, Kaelin Innes. Kaelin Innes on the carry. Thank you. touchdown, Seneca! Number 36, Joe Vulin up for the PAT. And the kick is good. With 6 minutes remaining in the second quarter, we have a tie game. Seneca Middle School 8, Samoset 8. gain by number 32, Kane Leninis. Good enough for another. Seneca, first down. Second and eight for Seneca. Pass incomplete. Seconds remaining in the second quarter. Touchdown, Flaming Arrows! With no time remaining on the... Hand off to number 81, Luke Unverzat. And the PAT is no good. At the end of one half, it is Seneca Middle School 14, Samoset 14. It off to number 40, Carter Torrio. Second and five. Ball handed off to number 40, Carter Torrio, brought down by number 77. Flag on the play. Tackle for a loss made by number 29, Cole Scavo. 28, Cole Scavo. Excuse me, 29. It'll be second and 19 from the 36-yard line. Screen complete to number 40, Carter Torrio. For a loss made by number 56, Gavin Nuzzi.
Timeout. Samoset. It'll be 4th and 16. Samoset's going for it. Terry hands the ball to number 56, Gavin Nuzzi. Second and 6 for Seneca. Big run by number 28, Alexander Schneider. And that's good enough for Seneca. First down. Terry's pass to number 84. Christopher Davis is complete for a big gain. It is 1st and 10, Seneca Middle School. Off to number 28, Alexander Fisher, just short of the goal line. Colteri on the keeper. Touchdown, Seneca Middle School.
Gain on the play.
20.
Nice run by number 32, Kaylin Innes. Thank you.
conversion is good. 2 minutes and 9 seconds remaining.
I might enjoy work a lot more, but that's besides the point.
Set for the kick. Timeout, Samoset. And the conversion is no good. Lumbers that tackle out of bounds on the 14, Derek Roper. Innes on the carry. That's good enough for Seneca Middle School. First down.
That with the one-point conversion. Score now is...
Seneca 34. Samoset, 26.
Fans in attendance, this next quarter will be an exhibition quarter.